This aspen forest just seems to go on forever. Still, I'm in the aspen forest. I hate aspen forests. They're boring. Just so thick from all the suckers. But at least I'm beside a creek. At least I can hear the creek. You might be able to hear it. I don't know. I'm out of the aspen forest. These pine trees is new growth since the forest fire. So things are beginning to regenerate. Leanne and I were out this way when the forest fire burnt down this whole area. Couldn't get in here because the road was closed. This is not that many years ago.
Trying to avoid all summer.
Oh my goodness.
Fire that we've been, that's caused us fly ash and Rand Falls. Had the roads shut down a couple times.
Up in here.
The old ones that did burn. I'm done. It's a hot day, 26 degrees. I'm concerned about heat exhaustion. Be safe. 873. I'm pretty good for today. Aren't too many 73-year-olds doing this. On the mountain, all alone. On the mountain, all alone. I have to be safe.